Hello YouTube, Hot Lead Retired here. Alright, I'm doing a kind of a crazy gun video today because basically it's gun and underwear. And now I know some of you people out here are saying, well, how in the hell is guns related to underwear? Well, look at it this way. You're not going to go out shooting guns without underwear on. Underwear is like a holster for your gun, and then they make holsters for your pistol. Okay? So enjoy this video. Got me a haircut today. I think it looks pretty sharp. I was getting shabby. I thought about letting it grow out, but man, I couldn't take it anymore. But I am gonna let my beard grow. All right, here's my video for this week or whatever. All right, I went to Walmart about 2-3 days ago because I needed some new underwear. No big deal. So I'm looking through, you know, the boxer briefs, and every one of them had different colors, like 3 or 4 a pack or whatever it was, and there was always one gay looking color in the pack. You know, I like blue, light blue, dark blue, gray, you know, man colors, manly colors. And I don't know, I grew up in the era where men wore white underwear only. And basically we wore the briefs, not the boxers. But I like the boxers. Well, they started adding color, you know, that's okay. Blue, gray, dark blue, light blue, gray, whatever. So I'm looking through every pack in Walmart, man, and every one of them had like blue, dark blue, gray, and then some gay looking color. It looked like some kind of, looked like a lifesaver roll, man. Had like 4 or 5 different colors in it. And I'm thinking to myself, they probably can't sell those by themselves, so they got to stick them in like a 3-pack with the normal colors. And I'm going to show you what I'm talking about. And another thing, let me show them to you. I know they're big, guys, because I'm a big guy. Look at that. These are boxer briefs, though. Boxer briefs. All right. So I pulled them out of the pack. And I swear to God, it looks like somebody's already worn them. I don't know if you can see it on here, but they're thin too, look at that. And they're cheap because they're not colored inside, only on the outside. But I can see a butt crack. There's a, I don't know if you can see it on there. The video is probably not that good. Let me see, let me fold it up so you can see it, that light passing through it. These look like somebody's already worn them, man. I might have to turn the light on. I don't know, can you see that line running down the middle of the butt? Right there, that line. That looks like a butt crack worn out in there, man. What's up with that? And then I look on the front, and there's a place on the front right here. Can you tell? All right, let me get in front. This is dark. This is light. I don't know. It looks like it's been worn, man. So anyway, and these were like a $10.50 pack of 3. In order to get a non-gay color in the pack, you had to go to $13.97, okay? So me being me, instead of spending an extra $3.50 or whatever, I bought them. That's just my gripe, man. I don't know. It's probably petty, but you know, that's just, I don't know. Take it for what it's worth, guys. And I know some of you guys out there are like me and know what I'm talking about. Don't say I'm stupid, because I know you guys do the same thing I do. Not every one of you guys do it, but some of you do it. I mean, you got some guys out here buying pink underwear, which is okay for them, but not for me. But I know there's some guys out here like me that will not buy a pack of underwear because it's got some gay looking color in it. And don't lie. Don't lie to me. I know they're out there. I can't be the only one. Anyway, I'm probably going to get some gay heat, but I don't care. That's my opinion. Thanks for watching, YouTube. See you later.